Hi, everybody. It's Positive Bluebird, and it's another Manic Pandemic Monday where I create a project that is so ridiculous and off the wall. Here we go. So if you want to empty out old wax from your wax burner or your tea light wax burner, you're going to need either toilet tissue or cotton balls. And since I ran out of cotton balls, let's go with the toilet paper. Yes, I know we're in a pandemic and we have a shortage of toilet paper, but don't worry. I created this crazy little flower project wax thing that I have no idea what I plan on using it for, but hey, we will figure it out later in this video. So let's get started. We're going to need a little ramekin and a bunch of toilet tissue. We're now going to carefully dip it into the wax burner. Let it soak through. And please be 18 or older to do this because it is hot, obviously, and it's very messy. All right, we're going to stick it inside the ramekin and let it cool off for a few minutes. Hey, why don't we just stand in front of a fan? Well, not yet. Let's use a little bit more of this wax. So we're going to use this little tea light tin. We're going to carefully scoop up some wax, pour it over the top. Got to make sure we cover all that toilet paper. Now let's stand in front of the fan. I figured maybe it will dry a lot quicker. I know, this is insane. I mean, you know, boredom. All right, so we're going to let that dry thoroughly. And then we're going to carefully pop it out of the ramekin. And if it doesn't come out very easily, just kind of put it in a cup of ice water and it should pop out just like that, or stick it in the freezer for a few minutes. Yeah, I don't know, this looks like, I don't know, it looks like a rotten cupcake, looks like old food or a gross coffee filter that was found at the bottom of the trash can. Okay, this really is not working as good decor. I don't think so, Laura.